たせたね。
ラウンド1ファイト。You know, he could have like finished me off with just a regular ender. I gotta watch my offense versus him. This man ducking. Oh my God. I thought for sure he was dead. Oh my fucking god! I'm not mixing it up from Tarantula. Like, when I go into Tarantula stance, I always go low. So I gotta do the mids. It's like a flow chart of mine. Let's go. Yeah, he got a whiff punisher from over there. Yeah, be careful about that. Yo, he keep falling for that. I wonder what GM's saying. Get ready for the next battle. That's a natural hit. Thank you. Yeah, 1 billion, one seven. Fuck, I can't even talk. 1 billion while standing 1-2s. Let's get it. Bro, I didn't try to do that. He be getting lucky, bro. Fight.
just do?
Round one. Fight.
Oh my God.
Round one. Fight.
He always responds with a low after that. attacked at the wrong time. Got the life lead. Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Fuck! Bro, oh my god. Spacing. No. Bitch. Damn it. I always find like some way to like screw up. Like some. I gotta like hold my composure more. I'll send in. Want to? Decent blocking on my part. Oh, he ain't fall for it. Composure. Composure. There we go. I'm not sidestepping enough. Yeah, probably so. But I don't know when to sidestep versus Lee, though. That's the thing. What's up, Rel? How you doing tonight? I be thinking, like, Lee not steppable. Nice with punish. Just got clapped in Elden Ring, so I'm having a great. Yeah, I hear everybody get clapped in Elden Ring. That shit, I don't know, it's, I thought about, like, you know, giving it a try, but I'm like, nah, like, people getting clapped too good. I'm already getting clapped in this in Apex. Make you a Zafina on there and get you clapped. Yeah. That game, like, you know, like, I heard it's like a really long game, and I don't really want to get addicted to, like, you know, nothing else. There we go. Get them powers to use on there. Single player clap is different. Yo, Renaface, what's up, man? Thanks for stopping by. I'm trying to get like a match on GM right now. I knew he was finna go for the slide. I knew it. Yeah, the other ring. Yeah, it's damn 8-2. Holy shit. But like my record never been good versus GM. Like it's always bad. I think the highest I got was like 5 wins on him. While he had like 15. Alright, so I definitely need to sidestep more. But Lee ain't really got moves you can sidestep besides that down 3. What moves I need to be using? Yo, I see Shadow play, man. Like, his Zafina is, like, really, like, freestyle-ish. Actually, I need to use like down 3 more. Like, I use it once. Well, like I start using it and they block it once, and then I get discouraged not to use it. Yeah, he on it.
Round 3. Fight.
come on. Again with the vortex, Lee can get an excellent combo or whatever it's called, but that's it. Nice. No, I'm not trying to do that. Fuck. Wonderful combo. Yeah, she's an optional boss, and it takes a lot of exploring to get to her. Yo, my roommate's like fucking hearing me like rage a little bit. No, I'm in Midtown right now. Yeah, I'm gonna start using down three more. I be seeing like Shadow use down three versus like top players like Original Crush, and it be working. Yo, I think the down threes is making them more desperate. What's that crap? Alright, so more down threes. Cheap down threes. Yo, Majin, what's our other cheap moves to you? Nice. I stopped using down three. It might be the end. Yeah, that's done. You don't do enough. Down 4-1, 4-4-2, wild 7-1-2, 4-4-3. I feel like I do though.